koko bagadayash. Ila kwa shaka. Ile kite keke babaratatia. Ila kwa jigaladi. Ile fite keke babagagadaya. Ile kwa shwada. Ile kede ikokoratia. Ile kwa yabayati titiaya. Ile something is happening everywhere already. Ile fite ke zuti ki parash. Ile tora. By the mantle with which I preach, I prophesy and declare tonight, everything that has followed your life before today, even from January till now, that is not ordained from God, ordained by God, attached to your life, tonight they are disconnected. I command you to be disconnected from ancestral spirits, the spirits of limitation, diabetes, hypertension, ulcer, hepatitis, agalisto parada, every trace of cancer, prostatic cancer, breast cancer, liver cancer, ilio quaratage, jaquilati, ilefirapitosa, jacacaranasi, shalabas, kulemino, rototebea, ile kitedi, safaratata, ikekelegineatosa, puratani, siketera, liberatosa, kitekeperatis. This 12 midnight, I declare the dispatch of war angels. Angels that war on your behalf. They will war on the behalf of your family, on the behalf of your children. Angels that will war on the behalf of Nigeria. I declare Nigeria shall be covered with the knowledge of the glory of the Lord as the waters covers the seas. I declare Nigeria is the Lord's and the fullness thereof. Jiago ala pitia. Ile tiro ti efepo akaki ila wakanani etope puraia inzwa apara ike wana atala tayadi ile kwa siata kandia lutima ile fido supirotina kila karatata zerikaloma tilo perotaliga iskeratis. I prophesy divine encounters overnight. Encounters that will change your story. Right now, every embargo placed on your life, tonight it is lifted. Every spirit of delay is lifted. Every confrontation of hell against the plan and purpose of God for your life is hereby arrested. La Yahosi Kekigagayali Ilefituasa Karatio koko babadi kelefeteratas.